Hi everyone, this time I will upgrade Flex 14 to 8 gigs of RAM and additional M.2 SSD. As well I will replace fan, as this one is making noises. Always unplug your battery before you start taking out or putting in parts. I chose Transcend 256 GB SSD with RAM cache buffer, but without SLC cache buffer. In this one laptop model there is only one RAM slot, so I will change 4 GB to 8 GB module. Before you buy, make sure that RAM is low voltage, as for older models there is regular DDR3 RAM. I will place links in the description for those or similar parts. I can recommend this fan as it works as original one. In BIOS everything is showing, so next step is to clone old disk or only partition that unit to the new SSD. How to do that you can watch in my earlier videos. I cloned only UEFI and main partition from old drive. Let's see how performs this SSD disk. Synthetic benchmarks as always looks good. Let's do full surface test. Read speeds looks okay. Write speed is okay until you hit 3 GB margin. Then it drops. I think this SSD does not have SLC buffer, only RAM buffer. When RAM is full, speed is dropping. But in real life usage everything will be okay, so no worries. Thanks for watching and don't forget to subscribe. Cheers!